focus on the gameplay. Hard difficulty with heal bar. Is it loud? It's fucking loud for me. Can you imagine how it is for you? Alright, Vigil, the longest night. New game. Hard. Gave her the celery juice. Right. Vigilant. I must return to take the trials for each show again. Leila. We play as Leila. Slide towards the light. Smooth game. Save, teleport, storage. Save, load, teleport, at all statues. You have to save with interact. Fine. Ah, give me a and the map. Classic. Equipment. Skills. Sword, axe, dual blade, bow, general. Statues. Completely different controls than in Drive. I'll make them the same as in Gripe. Attack, heavy attack, that's the same jump, same roll, it's the same now. Use items. switch between quick items, switch weapons, special action. Everything is fine. The fuck? My god, son of a bitch. I thought it was NPC. Let's see if enemies reset, by the way. They do. And we get gold for killing them. What about XP? Jesus Christ! True skill, Leila got 1 skill point. She levels up, open the skill section in the menu. There are 5 skill trees. Skills with 4 inward arrows can unlock special movements, which improves Leila mobility. Practice the art of fencing, increasing the tech when moving the sword. Where do we put the camera for the game? On the bottom right is text. Can kinda see everything. I'm interested in general. Increases maximum HP. Put. Increases stamina recovery. Increase the HP recovered when using a healing potion. Lie. For you. So far, it feels good. I wish it was a bit zoomed out. Life. Healing potions. Oh, jump. Stamina bar turned yellow. Leila is exhausted. During this period, her damage is halved and consumption of stamina is doubled. Once the yellow stamina bar is full, Leila needs to stop and catch her breath. She will be unable to move for a short time. Increase cardio and adrenaline skills to offset negative effects. Leila. Level. There is a passage, but I can't jump. It's something like double jump. Level up again! What's up, Kevin? Can throw or use items and arcane items in the air during a combo. increases stamina recovery, increases HP recovered when using a healing potion. Archery, dual blades. I wouldn't put a single point into weapons, only in general for the start. Increases HP recovery, reduces duration of negative effects. That should be the next. Because she gets tired when you swing. Fledgling Bloodsoul. What? Blood from the old statue cured into a shard. The Vigilant can extract the power of the memory from it. Use to save your game. Use to save your game. We got a boss save. You will lose progress if you die. You can use the arcane item Owl's Feather. Teleport to the last owl statue of Istik or consume a fledgling blood soul to create an autosave without. Ah, this is before you reach the boss. You trigger this crap. Huge motherfucker. The craving terror. Where are you? A lot of health on this boss. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. And it's gonna be a card game. Was a bit more zoomed out. Figure out the hitboxes. Load up again. This time stamina recovery rate. Reduces stamina cost, reduces exhaustion duration. We need all of that. General is the most important thing, I guess, for the start. Complete the ceremony. To complete the ceremony, you must defeat the gatekeeper and pass through the Porta Avernus. The gate of the dead look to the light to let it guide you. Wooden mage, hello! upstairs. Did I use the owl, yeah? Fleshling blood soul. Throwing knives. Open the side menu and select inventory to equip items you can equip on the side. Switch between quick and display the quick item view. Cool. There's a lot of quick items available. Speaking about the music, I tuned it down because it was way too loud, now it's way too silent. How do I equip quick items? Open the side menu, select the from the tired for a second. Shit, why they hit you? I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. Overextending like this. So, yeah, I got no more healing, by the way. You don't refresh health when you say, holy shit. Open the menu, switch the arcane category to equip arcane items. Casting arcane items consumes mana when used as a shield to the item. Each arcane item has its own cooldown time that is affected by your arcane status. Fuck. Open the inventory menu, switch to the arcane category. It's gonna be a problem with this HP. Especially when you can't heal. Interact with what? Beaded nightstones. Increase your health while in your inventory. Really? What is this? Man, they can also spin. On a level, I get health back. This is a stamina cost. This is exhaustion duration. Can throw or use items and arcane items while in the air. Use the HP recovered. Reduces the duration of negative effects. Increases maximum HP by 10. Oh shit, how the fuck do you reach this now? Nice. Stinky helmet. Side stings, drips with grease, speckled with dendrite. Or this belongs, it takes care of neither it nor itself. Thieves will be found and killed. Let's see the curb daggers. I hope there is no encumbrance. Leads. Nice, save it. Barring is fine. Make sure. sure he returns. Level up sword skills to unlock Betty. So with a sword, you can parry and execute. With X, you can charge attacks. With dual wield, you can use to dodge without moving. After learning combat strikes, successful dodge leads to a counter attack. Healing potion. I'll need to chill with healing though. So these are friendly. Another fledgling blood soul. I know. I can't wait for it to come out. Get rid of the messy business that is stalking the town. 24-hour stream? No, I'm way too old for it. I need to sleep. But I'll play it a lot, at least 12 to 14 hours a day. Let's check the shop. Expensive, I got 600. Healing gives 15. My bones. No, I just sold that. I'm an idiot. I'm a bloody moron. I'm on the left, she's on the right. How are you doing, Dante? I couldn't fix Robin, by the way. She sells feather, dynamite, throwing knives, molotovs, and help. I don't know, like 10 is enough. Check the smithy now. To ask for a refund for 70 cents? No. I made it work for me. I can't make it work for stream. That's the problem. Can't game capture, can't display capture, cannot screen capture. Nothing works. I'll fix it tomorrow. This is a storage. This is a smith. He's a Hari. Forge, enchant, and trade. He has a bow. Types of arrows. Forge everything except for rings. Use shimmer stones to level up equipment to +7. all equipment can be enchanted except for rings. 6 gems in total, each level has 2 unique abilities for armor and weapons. Older gem effects will get replaced if you re-enchant. Enchantment fee is 3,000. We go. I'll find a way, but tomorrow. I couldn't do it now. I just wish that the other day, Professor Spock. Going to base the martyr. Then pain results in new understanding. Sacrificing a position or symbols instead of catching it. Shimmering light and found guns. Door is locked. Everything these days looks like Dark Souls, come on. And you know what Dark Souls looks like? Where did Dark Souls copy everything, I guess? From Dead Space. From Dead Space 1. Demon Souls copied it from Dead Space. A lot of NPCs. Apple Cedar. Everyone's talking about Bruna, find Bruna, and that's it. No, they won't make it, because it was made by Visceral. Company doesn't exist anymore. Just replay that space. It's like asking, will we ever get Dragon Age Origins 2?
Right.
Now you're gonna get something like Inquisition. Team doesn't exist anymore. Simple as that. Just deal with it, play new games. Birthday cake. Remove birthday cake. Hexagonal candle. Used every year. Always forget to buy a new one. Ceremonial bell. If I can't find it, I could try asking Sister Jasmine to give me one of her spirits. It was. When you wanna play something like that, you just replay. Don't expect new supply breakdowns. I need a double jump for this. Can't do it without it. And this leads out. There is a floor up. I need to check that one too. Art in the game is fucking amazing, by the way. I really like it. Just look at the background. It's so fucking good. Details also. It's really, really done well. Gate outpost. Dear God. Guards are allowed. And once you become a guard, you're bound to the duty until the deadest. It's his helmet. I found some stinky helmet. Your helmet, yes. Okay, nice. What's the reward? Collection of Durant's leathers. Daisy to do list. Five trials to qualify as gate guards. You have to close the town gates. Because of the monster that got Bruna. Molotov. Five Molotovs. Captain Carl. Or something for defeating the beast. Iron Halberd. These animations from all sides, whether you swing from here and then from here. Where you click, that's where she stops and starts charging. Interesting. Halberd counts as an X. Get downwards to the waterfall. Alright, we're done with all NPCs. Let's play. I got some gold, like I could buy a helmet or something like that, but whatever. I think I'll find something along the way. Don't need to buy anything for a start. So, potions do not refresh when you die. So, I can't waste potions. Only in front of the boss. My outskirts. Church Plaza. Shabir. Get the medicine for me. I guess it's here in Church Plaza. And what's over here then? Objective to find Bruna is after the waterfall. And that will be this. Let's see what's the plaza. So late. Sister Jasmine. She gave us a ceremonial bell. Symbolizes the sunlight is shattered before the holy war stage of the ship and was named and showed the end of the three-stage ceremony that I'm not certain about from the sacred earth. Sprinkle the bell dust in a circle on the ground in the doorway of your home. Shimmer of the state to symbolize the sunlight and the protection of the goddess. The ceremony is complete. The Runa hasn't come yet, she never missed a set. Worship proceeding. Cemetery. Still. Strange noises in the graveyard. Empty library. Advent prophecy legend. You can get assistance from the great deity. The darkness can be eliminated. The sacred legacy cries with the sacred blood waiting. The bones and blood are resonating. The sacred blood will heal. Will he? The great deity will rise, painted in light. Yielded bleeding wood. Liquid full. That's some history. Epic of Coland. Battle of Big Bushire Prologue. The amount of gold dropped by monsters. Nice. It was made from a real flower. Even a gentle touch can ruin it. You get stamina plus 15, but when you get touched, it gets destroyed, I guess. Worth 500. Let's equip and find out. You can wear a mask and a hat combined. I think we're gonna go to the cemetery. Wrong with the cemetery. I got fireworks outside. If you can hear it. Dodge. Fucking hell are you spawning, bro? Die. I don't know, reduce duration of negative effects, so we go for heavy weapons. Increase stamina when building a heavy weapon. Stamina increased by 20%. The flying fuck is happening outside? Is the music loud though? Cause it's fucking loud for me. I don't know how you can hear me. I can barely hear myself. Ordinary. It is loud, yeah. Ordinary ring, the static effects depends on the color of the ring. Defense and stamina. +2, +6. I can't move in the cemetery. I need to go up and I cannot. We need to go and find Bruna. We need double jump. My guess. Where the waterfall was. Said under the waterfall. It was worth it because of the level. And what's above, if you can even go above. I think you can't make that jump. Let's see. No, you can't make that jump. Village. We'll talk about Bruna. Belly. Bruna's hole. Actually, her mother. She adopted her. Shivering cold brightness inside. Candle. Candles used throughout all three stages in the shimmerless days, ritual, sunlight, hope, and night. weird quests. Like a classic Metroidvania. There's something here, but not best. What the fuck are you? What on earth? It's a white cloth that looks like it's been torn from something. I guess it's in vain. Yeah. Double jump. Okay. Oh my god, they're going after. Holy shit! Say the same. Don't want to jump down. Step onto the elevator to activate it. We need a lever. Man, I got a level. What the fuck are you? Two levels. After charging, launch a faster and more powerful charge attack stage 1. Hold special action button. Your charge attack cannot be interrupted. A great attack, which increases an enemy's recoil duration. Extra recoil. Oh, we get the healing. Duration of negative effects. Restore stamina after successful evasion. Poise will increase by 1% for every 2% of HP lost. Increases mana recovery, increases arcane stamina, increases the number of consumable items. This is throwing step, chance of item drops, reduce physical damage taken. The one's next. Reflect 30% of damage taken. Battle label pale red. Broken drip bottle. What? Contains the residue of an unknown red liquid. It can be sold to merchants. Mm-hmm. Don't get smacked, you fucking moron! This hunter's mole. Bloody iron nail. For healing potions. Let me see. Attack 75, voice 136, stamina cost 10, attack 60. Less poise, attack 20% boost, stamina cost minus 5. The shit is quite fast, you know. And you are. Elevator level. What the fuck are you? Is something up in the double jump. Can pass. Save. What's so? That goes to the other man. Percival Boots. Item drop 10%, health, better poise. Where is encumbrance? Do we got encumbrance in this game? Attack poise, stamina, stamina recovery, block absorption, backstab, throwing arcane cooldown, debuff defense poise, fire lightning, poison, bleeding curse, resists, potion recovery, item drop, money drop, health, stamina, and mana. There is no encumbrance, you can carry whatever the fuck you like. Hey, come on. What the fuck? be written note. Braided rope of bitter wines. What? Plant is too bitter to eat, you feel stronger when biting it to your hand, increases stamina while in the inventory. Set, reduce physical damage taken by 3% only. That's 6, then 9 is gonna get to 10. When receiving deadly damage, you immediately revive and recover 30% HP. Skill cooldown will only reset when you interact with an owl statue. The shit is worth it too. Diary Part 1. That's the main quest. Cave key. Again, it needs a lever. Man, the spikes on the dog. How did I manage that kick attack? With what? Hadin? How did the kick attack happen? What the fuck? What? Wow, really? Huh. This is some mumbo jumbo bullshit, can't understand thing. Bruno's diary part 2. Could it be for this, the key I found? Yep. It's a bus. Holy shit. What are you? What the fuck? That's fucking broken. She swings on the entire screen. You get the fuck out! I won't use healing until I learn the boss. It's very stupid to use healing. Although, I can. Because it works on a load. Can. Broken now, are you? Jesus Rude mother. Thank you. god with these delay attacks. Double jump. Finally. Nice. That's what happened to Bruna. Take this, enter the cemetery, or more blood will follow. Cemetery key. Can access a lot of different areas. Let's see what we got. Better defense, better poise, more health, more item drop. And a level. We go with rejuvenation. Restore 30% of HP. So far it's been solid, okay. So far it's been really solid. There's always something up there. I'm gonna save first. I could discover those areas now before I go to the cemetery. So freaking easier with a double jump. What's the point if there's nothing? This before. Not only this, a lot of areas. Let's see. Heavy weapons are the best because of the poise damage. Small shimmers though. Emits a faint glow in the low layer, plus one enchantment to a weapon or armor, maximum plus three. I wouldn't put a single point right now. Sporangium of slime. What do you do? In which spores are formed, next generation of slime will be born from this, can be sold to merchants. Now we can get to a lot of different places. fledgling blood soul. There is a fast travel on the statues, so I guess I'm fine with that. Wing a little bit. Just to check out on the left fast. We go to the cemetery then. Nice game. So far it's been nice. Not as good as Grime, but still nice. And you still say the same. Joaquin, thanks for the follow. Now they say great diet is silence. I got them. That's it. That's bloody it. There is the city I came from. A6. Try from A6, then we go to the left and we're gonna end up in a cemetery. Weird map. Go down. Leveling is quite fast. Reflects 30% of damage taken, reduce duration by 30% of negative effects, physical damage by 6, then physical damage by 10%, that's what I go for next. Now we're gonna probably go into weapons, heavy weapons. From what I've seen so far, they're the best. Now let's see if we can fast travel. First to save them. Teleport. I said. Fucking hell, man. A6 Valley. And then I said. Down. And we try to the left, see if there are some jump points. There's not. There's nothing. Same goes with this. You know what? I use the first travel, I go to the graveyard. Cemetery. I think it's cemetery. Cemetery A8. That's closed. Let me just save here. Up. This is new. Skeletons. Archers. Now they can dodge. Down standing cages to create fire ground. Better than Salt and Sanctuary? It's hard to say. I can't yet speak about Salt and Sanctuary. I know Grime is better. Hurt so much, all of them. I got one healing left. Holy shit, I'm gonna die. A soul blade. Great. Just fucking great. I should have used teleport. Buy potions and go back. Excellent spell skill. What the fuck? Where did you spawn? Spawning from. Holy shit, they explode when I die, fuckers! Jesus Christ! I hit him before he hits me. That would be that. Is it better in the salt? I don't know in terms of gameplay, but it looks better. Bloody bow. As a weapon, it's pretty primitive. Its range is short, but its number is infinite. Soul blade. Attack 35, poise 93, block absorption, attack plus 30, attack 10, damage, stamina plus 10. Castlevania with his bats. Good thing they're not aggressive though. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. They're for real here. They're for fucking real here. TP to Idonea's shop. We need to buy potions, then we can come back to the cemetery. It's fucking hard here. We're gonna go for 10. I don't need anything else. Can I sell stuff? Sell the Vigilant Sword. Sell Vigilant Armor. Sell Vigilant Boots. I got 3,000 gold, by the way. We go to the cemetery. And see, this offers a lot of protection, but it's fucking 3,000. I can't. She looks different now. TP to cemetery. We got healing now. What I should try is to unlock the shortcut for the shrine. Percent physical damage reduction. Oh, these fuckers. No, thank you. Already killed.